important to have a strategy for the opioid crisis because the opioid crisis demands a response. It demands a response from law enforcement, from healthcare, from government, and from industry. And no one entity can do it by themselves. So it's important for us to unite and to come up with a strategy to combat this scourge, both from a reactionary standpoint as well as a proactive standpoint, to make sure that it doesn't affect people more than it already has.